No electric pen to write a shopping list? No problem.
Yeah.